Hey everyone, it's Blue Lizard Jello, and welcome back to Blue Plays Elden Ring here in Araya Lucaria Academy. And I think it's time. I think it's time that we take out Rinala. Yes, there is still loot to be had. At least one piece. Really just the one that I know of, but I think we're going to be okay with that. Now, I have gotten a couple other hints and tips that I have missed other things in the Weaving Peninsula. No surprise there. So we may be going back there just for a brief moment after we kill Rinala. But after we kill Rinala, assuming we do that this time, we're also going to be going back and talking to all of the NPCs in Roundtable Hold and really anywhere we can think of, just to see if any quests have advanced, any new dialogue has opened up. Oh boy. You know, I'm really getting ahead of ourselves. We got to focus on taking down the boss. Now, here are my stats. Level 52. We're getting there. We're getting somewhere. Oh boy. This is going to be something. Now, I'm curious if I should get rid of Merica's Scar Seal. This is giving me that boost to intelligence. It's giving me a boost to mind, intelligence, faith, and arcane, which really only the mind and intelligence is doing me any good, but I'm also taking increased damage, pretty significant actually, so I may want to take that off and just put on something like either the Green Turtle. I could do the Cerulean or the Crimson Amber Medallion just for the added FP or HP. I could also put on the Spelldrake Talisman. Ooh. That's about 10 points of damage negation in magic, and in phase 2, that... Yeah, you know what? We're gonna do that. We are gonna do that. I think that is the name of the game. Now, let's see. We're not gonna use any of this. I don't know how much magic I'm gonna be able to use. I could use Bloody Slash on Misery Cord. I don't see me using the bow at all. Okay, so what else would we want? Maybe Pickled Turtleneck for the stamina. I could put on Exalted Flesh. How much of those do I have? I have 3. And how much, what does it cost to craft that again? Well, I can make it. Oh, I can make a few of these actually. Yeah, I could make up to 8 of these. Ooh, it does take Arteria Leaf, which I only have 14 of. We'll make 2 of those. We'll make 2 of those. I'm gonna put 2 of those on my hotbar. I think... Ooh. Could I use Boil Prawn? No. Boil Prawn is just physical damage. I am also going to change this up. Let's see. I really don't need the Rattle of Raisins. What I want to do is, just in case we get lucky here, I want to put on one of the Gold Pickled Foul Foots to get the bonus runes. If I remember, once I get the Killing Blow, just to quickly pop off that one. In terms of summon, do I want to use Lutel? Probably. I might go in there once or twice without, just to try and learn the moveset. Okay. Now, this is pure physical, which also means I can put on a Grease. We have fire, obviously not magic. I could try to poison her, which could be interesting. Or even Scarlet Rot, for that matter. Ooh, Drawstring Lightning. I wish I could make regular lightning. That'd be cool. Let's just do fire, because we have the most of it, and I think it's the easiest to use. And yeah, I think that is about it. All right. So, this could take some time. This could take some time. I did die at the, I did die last time. So there are some runes there. I am going to not concern myself with those. Probably unsurprisingly enough. Still wish that there was a faster way to do this run back. It's not exceedingly long, but it is long enough. All right. And I'm assuming you're still going to channel... Oh! Maybe the enemies up there don't respawn. And so I'm actually safe to do this... run back. Did I look out the windows here, by the way? Just to make sure that there's not something... hidden outside. I don't think I did, but... seems like there's nothing. Okay, well... the goal is going to be... rush in. I'm going to use a pickle turtleneck right away. I'm just going to rush all of the, I guess I'll call them shield bearers. And you know what? Let's be honest here. Let's be honest. So we're going to rush all of the acolytes that are holding up her shield. As soon as she's down, I will put on the fire grease. And we'll just rinse and repeat that as often as needed. So, fire grease. I won't do the exalted flesh, I think, until the second phase. Okay. Now we have no shielding whatsoever. There's the first one over to the left. Okay, there's one. And here, oh, here's the second one. Okay, that's two. Oh, wow. You know, before I hit this one, let's go ahead and do this. Come on. All right, fire grease. Here she comes. Back up. Nah. Well, I only got a little bit. That wasn't too bad. And I can top off.
Come, sweetings.
All right. I kind of forgot that she does this now, and this is where it gets extra dangerous for sure. Run, 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 run. Just keep running. Hoping that she... Oh, I think she's about to do it. I don't know. I don't know. What's the sound? What's the sound? Ah. Oh. Has it happened? It might have happened. I think it actually has happened. It has. All right, great. Watch the books. All right, there's one. Oh, that's convenient. And there's the last one right there. All right. I'm going to pickle my turtleneck again. That's a weird thing to say. All right, back up. Okay, one more cycle. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Just run, 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 run. Don't even look in that direction. That was it. Wow, okay. Okay, number two. There's a third right in the back right there. Oh, hey, what was that? I don't actually rightly know. Okay, there we go. Phase two, let's do this. This has gone well. all right, we're just gonna skip it. Oh gosh, go, 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 go. Whoa. Uh-oh. What? Right, what does the moon do? What does the moon do? Whoa! Huge explosion. Those are gonna start... Oh, they're chasing slow? Oh, heads up, heads up. Run to the side. Okay. Nah, I don't like that. All right. Oh yeah, obviously. I mean, I don't think we really need to test that. Go to the side. Go, 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 go. Yeah, I got caught. All right, that's all right. That was not terrible damage. My fire's still going. How long does that last? Oh boy. Also, I could be summoning Lutel right now. You know what? Let's do it. Oh. Really? Have I used just enough so that I can't? Wait, why can't I? Why can't I summon? I don't have enough because of... Oh, boy. Okay. Just something? How much damage is that? Oh, would you stop, please? Okay, here we go. At least we got Latena. Latena might give me the little boost that I need. All right, here we go. Oh, she's gone. She's already gone. That's really unfortunate. Okay. We just have to do some damage.
Thy fate
Wowza.
Lieth under
no.
my moon.
All right, Latena's very, very weak. So if I wanted to use Lutel, I would need to get my mind up just a little bit. Oh, what a shame that, because that was a really good phase one. I just don't see myself getting close enough for very long. And, I mean, Misery Cord, it's the wrong weapon. I mean, it's got to be said, it's the wrong weapon. I could go Reduvia. I might actually just go back to the Straight Sword. Or, do you think she can be Frosted? Also, I wasn't doing Bloody Slash, which was on me. Where is my Straight Sword? Right there. So let's try this. So magic is going to do me absolutely no good. So a couple things. One, flasks. We are going to reallocate, I think, just 7 and 2, maybe 6 and 3. Let's do 6 and 3, because it kind of depends on what Ash of War I end up going with here. And what do we want? I'm trying to think of what might actually be beneficial. I mean, I could go with, like, Sacred Blade? No, maybe Golden Vow? Maybe Golden Vow, but just do either standard is 186. Keen is 188. Okay, so we'll go Keen on that. That should help. And let's see. I'm going to get rid of Lutel. Lutel's just not gonna cut it. Could go I'm trying to think. Just what has the health? Land Squirts? It's health. Do you think she can be poisoned? Maybe. Right? I mean, maybe. But if I'm not gonna use... I don't think a shield is the right way to go. So I think I might just end up two-handing my sword. Yeah, I think this right now is the way to go about it. Hopefully with the added damage, because Misery Cord, even though it has a 6-hit combo and I think the Straight Sword has a 5, I think DPS wise I'll probably still outclass it for the sheer fact that, I mean, the damage is a good 70 or 80 points more on the Straight Sword. That's really good to know, though. They can actually turn that off for good, it seems like. So we are going to do phase 1 exactly the same. We will probably not even worry about a Pickled Turtleneck, but I will do Fire Grease. And I could do Exalted Flesh. Maybe we'll do... What? You can... Oh. Well. I just have to do this run back again. So... I apologize. Right now, I'll be honest, I'm not editing these videos at all. You've probably noticed that. So that means you're getting some runbacks, and these are longer runbacks than what we're used to. So please, by all means, if you're on your phone, you're on your computer, feel free to just scroll ahead just a little bit to the next attempt. And I do apologize. I know that we can do this. It's just a matter of trying to get up close. You know, I mean, you have... Yeah, she just doesn't love to give you big windows of opportunity. When she does that huge beam attack, that's nice, but normally she seems to do that when you're far enough away that all you can do is strafe. All you can do is strafe to the side, but if I see it, I can maybe start running at a diagonal towards her and not away. At least that's the plan. I could be looking at trying to min-max defense. I could be looking at armor, you know, with higher magic defense. I could put on a shield and add some shield grease to it, or even magic shield, or whatever the spell is called. But I think this is gonna be enough. Look at that first shield right here. That's kind of nice. Nope. Don't get hit by that. Where is the next one? Oh. That actually just broke one of the shields. Oh, and there's the last one. That works. All right, here we go. Exalted Flesh. Oh, no, that didn't get her. Oh, no. I thought I heard it. Oh, boy. Here we go. All right, Renala. Okay. Looks like I can two cycle her.
Come, sweetings.
I don't know if killing them is beneficial at all in the long run. Keep going. All right, looks like we are good. Okay. There is the next. Oh. Holy moly, that was a lot. And where is the last one? Right over there. Okay. All right, here's all we're gonna do, just fire grease. Okay. I think we're still gonna have to recycle it. All right, blocked it a little bit.
Come, sweetings. Time to
go. All right, run. Go, don't even look, no one's looking. All right, they're gone. I don't know. Oh, no. Oh, man. I'm tempted to summon. Who did I decide on? Oh, I kept Lutena. Why didn't I keep Lutena? Tell you what, let's. Oh, that's right, because I put the Land Squirt on my pocket. Oh, she's down. Uh-oh. Okay. Can I summon them? And will they stay? That's the question. They did! Okay. This could be interesting. Of course, she's not anywhere near the poison. Oh, man. It's almost just like strafing is the way to go? Oh, but she just doesn't want to get hit. Hmm. Don't hit my Lance Works. Okay. I mean, I'd like to buff. I guess that's my chance to buff, huh? Right here. Okay, watch the moon, though. Come on, Lance Squirts, do your thing. Lance Squirts. Kinda hoping you'd be poisoning her by now. 193 is not bad. Whoa! Whoa! How did that all catch me? Oh, man. I can't stay up in her face. And the land squirts, okay. Good idea in theory. Bad idea in execution. Alright, so never mind. Let's get rid of them. I mean, I could do demi-humans? I forgot Golden Vow altogether. I usually do. I could do skeletal... I could do putrid corpses. Try that, I guess. And we will take off... Oh, what a bummer. What a bummer. Because I could probably stay alive for a long time if it was just me staying backwards, but what's the trick to getting up there? To just getting in her face and, you know, getting more than just a single attack off. Hmm. And this is with extra magic defense. This could be more of a challenge than I thought. I mean, I knew I wasn't gonna, you know, get her first try. But I thought I might do better than this. I like the idea of summoning right as she's dying, though. I think that's not a bad idea. Don't walk off. Okay. Here we go. This time with feeling. Where's the first shield? Oh, right here. Okay. Next one, right over there. Okay. And right in the middle? Okay. Kinda handy. What about Golden Vow? Just do combos. I just poised through, or not poised, but I rolled through that AoE.
Come, sweetie. Time to be born anew.
Already gotten 2 out of the 3 shields. That's nice. There's the last one. All right. Yeah, it's gonna be a 3-cycle again. Maybe not. Okay. Quickly. Uh-oh. All right, only a single hit though. Come on, putrid corpses. I wonder if I could do something with that. Like, if I were to actually shoot that with a bow, if they're not doing it. Wait, are the putrid corpses the stupid ones? Then actually, you know, I thought would be really good and they ended up being just super terrible. Oh, hello. Yep. All right. Ah. I put my sword away. Are you kidding? I wish I could do something with that. Uh-oh. Oh my gosh. She's actually going after them. Like, a lot. Okay, that was some good damage. Yeah, they definitely pulled some aggro. Whoa! I'm sorry, you just go after me. Oh, no. Oh. I have a feeling you can do something with that. Okay, got her to about half. Ugh, boy, I hate that. Okay. Go after the corpses. Yep. Oh boy, I wish I had something to throw. I'm gonna try that. Next time she does that, hopefully we'll remember. And we will... Whoa. Come on, corpses. Go do your thing. All right, corpses, you're gonna get her attention now. Yep, you're gonna get her attention. Uh-oh. What is happening? What? I don't think I can do anything to the moon. Nope.
Come, oh sworn giant.
Sworn giant? What? Why does she have to... What? No, ma'am. I can't even target her. She's just focusing on me. What are you summoning now? No, it's a bloodhound? Oh my gosh. Go corpses. Alright, they don't last long. That's what we gotta remember here. And she is still after the corpses, but they're just about dead. No. No. Yeah, they don't last long, but I mean, they give me something else I have to focus on for a while. Wow. Yeah, you should be able to do something with that.
Come, oh sworn giant.
I haven't hit her in a while except for a little throwing knife. Giant, stop. No. Oh my gosh. Come on. Come on. There it is. Oh my gosh. Wow.
My dear daughter.
She... Okay, little Randy, we've talked about her.
Night into being.
Remembrance of the full moon. My heart is going like absolute crazy. Some dragons, giants, bloodhounds, wolves. I think demi-humans at one point. Oh, breathe. Oh, I can't actually do any attacking now.
Where did he flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence ye hide. There are books and light aplenty, dither not. Come out, say I, or will ye be gravestones to be better born anew? Ah, thou, is it thy wish to be born anew? To become a sweeting, reborn of my beloved egg?
Okay, larval tear. I can now respect And cosmetics, we can already do that at Roundtable Hold, but that is pretty cool.
Be not alarmed, nor afeard. I would birth thee as a sweeting, fair and fine.
There's something about the music here that just sounds a little bit like Majula. Anything else you want to say?
Art thou not?
No, nothing new.
Be not.
Okay.
I
would be willing to bet then in here is actually a larval tear. It's locked. No, it is not. Not after that fight, that's not locked. Oh boy, that was something special. The putrid corpses, they really, really, really served me well. That was actually quite impressive, the way that they pulled aggro and survived for so long. Oh, right, I can't attack. Interesting that there's that curtain. Let's take a look at those items before we have to call it a day. Remembrance of Renala, Queen of the Full Moon, hewn into the Erd Tree. Power of its namesake can be locked by the finger reader. Alternatively, can be used to get many runes. In her youth, Renala was a prominent champion who charmed the academy with her lunar magic, becoming its master. She also led the Glintstone Knights and established the House of Caria as royalty. Then we also got her rune. Amber Egg, clutched by Renala, Queen of the Full Moon. Children born anew by Renala are all frail and short-lived, imperfect beings, each and all. Now, that makes it sound like if I were to take her up on that offer, I would be frail and not live very long. Is that not the case? Is that not the case? So that's Rhea Lucaria Grand Library. There's looks like nothing else in here. How do I unlock your chest? That is a very, very good question. Well, we have a number of things we're gonna have to do. Probably next episode going to be wait. There's a statue. What can I do with the statue? I can do nothing with this statue. It's a pretty cool looking statue. So next time is going to be probably very, very dialogue heavy. We need to go to Sorcerer Tops and give him the Academy key. We need to go and talk to the finger reader. We need to talk to everyone at Roundtable Hold. We need to see what the remembrance can get us. We have just a lot on our plate, and I hope you join me next time. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you, next time.